Hello my dear students, today we are going to discuss the electrostatic series problem. So fifth numerical, so it is very important related to the simple pendulum for the NEET and JEE both. Listen carefully. So what is the given data? A pendulum of a mass 8 milligrams carrying a charge of 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8 coulombs is at rest in a horizontal uniform electric field of 2 into 10 to the power of 4 volt per meter. Find the tension in the thread of a pendulum and angle makes with the vertical. Once again I will repeat, what is the given data? First we have to keep in your mind, what is the given data? So it is related to which concept? What we have to calculate? So what they are asking, tension or mass or velocity? So first remember that. So what is the given data? A pendulum of a mass given 80 milligrams. So must answer to milli, 1 milli is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3. Must answer to, we have to convert the grams into the kilograms. So that's a 80 into milli means 10 to the power of minus 3 into grams into kg, kilograms 10 to the power of minus 3. So 10 to the power of minus 3, 10 to the power of minus 3. A power m into a power m plus n, 10 to the power of minus 6. 80 into 10 to the power of minus 6 kg. So what is the given mass? 80 into 10 to the power of minus 6 kg. And charge is given, Q is equal to the 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8 coulombs. Then, is at rest in a horizontal uniform electric field. Uniform electric field is given as 2 into 10 to the power of 4 volt per meter. So, find the tension in the thread. So, what we have to calculate? Tension in the thread. We have to calculate the tension of the thread. For example, imagine, so a simple pendulum is suspended from the one thread of a tension T. So this is the simple pendulum. It will be resolved into the vertical and horizontal components. Okay. So force F is equal to QE. Just imagine it is the rightward force. So here due to the weight W is equal to mg. So here it will be resolved into the vertical and horizontal. Which is the theta is attached to the which rectangle means? Which is attached to the theta, that is mentioned as a cos theta. So here tension not T cos theta. So next one automatically T sin theta. It is resolved into the two perpendicular components, T cos theta, T sin theta. Why here T cos theta? Sir, it is look like vertical, it is look like horizontal. So horizontal is a cos theta, why sin theta? Like that, no? You have the one doubt. So just imagine here the thread attached, which is attached with the simple pendulum, make an angle theta with the thread, which is attached in which component? T cos theta. So theta is the attached component, always cos theta. Next automatically sin theta only. Then here rightward force is equal to leftward force, upward force is equal to the downward force. Imagine that here two components will be there. So here rightward force is equal to leftward force. What is that? T sin theta. T sin theta is equal to QE, equation number 1. The next upward force is equal to the downward force. T cos theta is equal to mg. This is the equation number 2. Divide the both equation. TT gets cancelled. Sin theta by cos theta tan theta is equal to QE by mg. QE by mg. Q value how much? What is the charge? Q2 into 10 to the power of minus 8 coulomb. And electric field is given. Electric field is equal to 2 into 10 to the power of 4 divided by. So mass of the pendulum is given 80 milligrams. So 80 into 10 to the power of minus 6. Acceleration due to gravity 9.8. Then after solving you will get 2 times minus 2 times here 2 times here 1 by 9.8, nothing but a 0.5 times 51. So here tan theta is equal to 0.51. Theta is equal to tan inverse of 0.51. This value they won't given, you have to remember. So this is because of that only it is the advanced level or JE level numerical. So theta is equal to tan inverse of 0.5. it is the value 27 degrees centigrade. 27 degree, remember that theta is equal to 27 degrees. Then what we have to calculate? Tension in the pendulum is equal to how much they are asking. So take any one equation. So I am taking the first equation, T sin theta is equal to QE. So T is equal to QE by sin theta. Then theta we know, Q is equal to how much, charge is given how much, Q is equal to 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8. And electric field is equal to given how much, 2 into 10 to the power of 4 divided by sin theta. Sin theta is equal to how much? Sin 27 degree centigrade. So sin 27 degree is equal to the, remember that, 0.95. 0.95. tan inverse of 0.51 value 27 degree. So remember these two values, they won't given. So that's why this is the mains level or advanced level numericals. Then what is the value here? Sine 27 value 0.95. So 2e to 10 to the power of 2e 2 is 4. Then after calculation you will get 8.851 into 10 to the power of minus 4 T is equal tension of Newton. So this is the final value. There is a no space. Please be understand. So according to them as well as I will use the shortcut methods. Thank you.